This is the first thing Roman Reigns said after losing his WWE Championship at WrestleMania. He tweeted, "Yesterday I mourned, today is day one." The Tribal Chief is looking to win back his WWE Championship, whether that's ending Cody's story or defeating the final boss.